What up, YouTube? I'm sorry. I did say that I was going to try. So anyway, let's get to the point. This is obviously this video is politically in nature and it's not necessarily trail related. It's not trail related. But I don't know. You know, I just feel so compelled, you know, to come forward. But we'll try to let this be the last. All right. So let's get to it. While soldiers focus on winning the battles, the general's focus is on winning the war, okay? So while the freshman Democrats, the young soldiers, are running back and forth from their constituents, okay, trying to make a case for impeachment hearings, it kind of reminds me of trainee firemen, you know, chasing one brush fire after another to no avail, right? Meanwhile, while the seasoned generals, such as Nancy Pelosi, leaders of the Democrats, are focusing on the permanent dismantling of the Trump administration as a whole. Okay? So listen, let's just face it. Trump is dug in, all right? And his roots in the swamp run deeper than we could possibly imagine, all right? And as a result, it's going to take some time, all right? And while the process may appear to be old and weak, it's still the same process that gave us President Obama for not one, but two terms, okay? Case in point, Trump, like any other problem, has come not to stay, but to pass, all right? The real question is, can calmer heads and civil minds be patient enough to prevail during this infestation, all right? Because it would appear to me that the Trump administration is giving those with hate and malice in their hearts permission to come out of the shadows and do their worst. All right. Lastly, you don't have to like the current state of the union, and you shouldn't. If you believe that the values being demonstrated to the world looking on no longer reflect those in your heart. But in the meantime, let us remember the words of the serenity prayer, right? God, grant me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change, the courage to change the things that I can, and the wisdom to know the difference, okay? And there's something else I want you to remember before I let you go. While people are watching and waiting, and let's face it, it's hard to ignore when it's on every medial channel every day, but while they're watching and waiting, by virtue of the fact that their attention is so focused on the fight, they are also learning, okay? Therefore, let the lesson from us, the resistance, be one of a high moral standing, okay? Refusing to fight fire with fire and to show a patience and resolve with so much class and poise that those that are sick and tired of being sick and tired will join our cause and then lend us their support, right? These final words, I want to leave you with this. Wildfires die. Hurricane winds calm. Flood waters recede and the tremors of earthquakes cease, okay? And I said that to say this. Peace always wins the day. Because it is literally the destination of all disorders. Isn't that deep? All right? And so, with that being the case, with what I said about peace, and not to get all religious, but we know that God is a merciful God. We see that through the whole transition of peace and how everything comes to calm. So don't get sucked in, all right? Keep your head up, be patient, and just let the process do what it do. All right. I wanted to say that much. And honestly, I was just cleaning the house and I saw Nancy Pelosi doing her thing. And then the other day I saw Robert Mueller doing his thing and everybody's just running around. So this is just me lending my voice, because as far as I'm concerned, I'm not a Democrat. I'm not a Republican. I'm not nothing. All right. But as long as I'm a citizen, all right, you don't got to tell me to keep my head on straight. You don't have to tell me to live in peace, to keep the calm, to fan the fires. What do you mean? If my neighbor's trash can is on fire, I'm not going to be like, that ain't my house. It ain't my. No, I'm going to do my part. Because if his house burns down, my house is right next to his, okay? I don't want to be going down the street and somebody looking at my skin color and going Trump on me. You feel what I'm saying? So I'm doing my part, and I encourage everybody else, like I encourage people to do the trail videos, I encourage everybody else to do their part to bring a message of calm, of peace, of wisdom, of class. You feel what I'm saying? Because we're not kids, okay? This isn't a playground, all right, with toddlers and somebody take their ball and everybody's fighting. We're better than that, okay? And to be in this country and have the freedoms that we have and the liberties to go through and research, we have an obligation to bring that voice out. And that's just me doing my part. And I'm going to try this time to remain silent. Hopefully this video covers everything else. So if Trump does something stupid, there's still something in here that you can grab and still use it. Okay? So that's it. Thank you for your time and attention out here. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning.